Hi, good to see you all. Today, our subject is general knowledge and our topic is in the bathroom. Bathroom is a place where we keep ourselves hygienic and clean. So, let's see what are the things we can see or which we use in our bathroom. Towel. Mirror, mug, bucket, wash basin, bathtub, soap, comb, shampoo, toothpaste, toothbrush. So these are the things we use to keep ourselves clean, and these are kept in the bathroom. Hope you all understood the things which we use in a bathroom. Thank you.